The gym is something for people to come together and they find their own strength wherever they need it, but also it helped them to find another direction when they walk out of the gym. I grew up in a small country named Tonga. And I was born in a little island, a little city called La Paja. I grew up with my grandfather and my grandma, so they raised me up because my dad wasn't around. And then I went to Australia, playing rugby over there. Stayed there for 8 years. And then I went back to Tonga. So when I went to Tonga, there's the king of Tonga have a gym called Te Faiba. So one of my friends there hired me to work for him. I met a girl from here, from the United States. I realized she's a personal trainer. She took me to Canada. We took a class for like a body work training, personal training, nutrition and all that. I started competing when 1993, and I've been winning like amateur show, Mr. San Francisco, Connor Costa, California. So then I moved up to the national level, so I've been trying to compete at USA, the national. So I was in the top 10 in the USA and the national. My philosophy is more like, do what's it work for you, okay? And that's all you need. And when they start working for you, then you can add something to it. It's not only lifting weight, but you're working for your brain, make your brain refresh, and it works, eat the type of food you eat, eat the natural food. That way your brain have more natural mind and my natural thought, that way you can be think better. We struggle together, we cry together, that's what we do, okay? That's when it comes in a gym. For me, looking back, one day if I close the gym, you know, it's good for you to live your life empty. Because you give it all.